you have clients paying you quite a bit of money to make sure that the stream's online and live. And if it drops out, you know, they're gonna be upset. My name is Mark Beatty. I'm the senior video producer at Surfline. The Surfline is the online destination for surfers. We have over 500 cameras all over the world. Surfers can go and see in real time what the waves are doing, seeing if they're gonna go surf themselves, to get surf forecasting. When we saw the bomb backpack, we had to have one because we're in remote locations and we just need to make sure that that video signal, you know, is solid. Bond Backpack is a video encoder. It's got a bond device that bonds cellular service together and makes sure that in a reliable way that your video signal gets to where it needs to go. It gives us something we can count on in unpredictable cellular areas. We're in the elements. Being on the beach, it's foggy and you got all this moisture and everything. Having all those electronics contained inside of a backpack is really nice. You don't have anything corroding. You don't have to worry about it getting wet and shorting out. Using Core has changed how we produce our live content. The way we communicate with everybody's, you know, we text message the guy in the field that, hey, you need to reboot this or change this, or I can do it remotely in Core. It's huge. We can produce a whole show remotely, which we've never been able to do before. One of our clients wanted to stream to their YouTube page, but we have a pretty good following on YouTube as well, so we didn't want to miss any of those people, so we did both destinations using Core. The Cubes used to have a H.264 encoder, and now we've upgraded to the HEVC. We're able to stream it the same quality at half the bandwidth, which is a real game changer for us. With the unpredictability with the ocean and weather, it's nice to have a device that I know it's going to work and I don't have to worry about that. It's one less thing I need to think about, and I can focus on making sure that we go live when the conditions are on.